On these days of strikes and referendums, I would like to bring you back to Scotland, what it really was in the days gone by. When Henry III was promised a wife from Norway, and he had no way to get her. He says, I'm going to get a wife from Norway, which was miles away in these days in sailing ships, and he's going to build himself a ship and sail it to Norway to bring himself home a wife. So we built the ship, and after we built the ship, he had no way, no one to sail the ship for him, and someone recommended. He said, I need someone to bring to sail my ship to Norway and bring me home a wife. And someone recommended the greatest seaman of all, Sir Patrick Spens. Oh, the king, he sits in Dunfermline tune. He's a-drinkin the blood red wine. He said, Whaur will I get a skilly skipper for to sail that new ship of mine? Then up and speaks an old eldry who sits at the king's right knee. Sayin Sir Patrick Spens is the finest sailor that ever did sail the sea. So the king is taken, he's quill in hand, and in a letter he did say, you maun tak the stew, Sir Patrick Spens. You maun tak it right away. So the first words that Sir Patrick read, oh, a loud laugh laughed he. Then the next words Sir Patrick read, oh, a tear it blended his ee. He said, wha was gone and done this thing that mun tell the king on me, the time on sail to Norway, I'm on gang across the sea, but I'll go, my lord, I'll sail this night, I'll sail right through the fame, and I will go to Norway, and I'll bring young Margaret home. Well, he hadna been in Norway, oh, a week nor scarcely three, when the highest lords in the king's court did turn around and did say, oh, these Scottish men, for they drink our wine, and they spend our gold, and they have come from Scotland, and they brought none of their own. Oh, you liars, oh, cried Sir Patrick Spens, you liars aloud, cried he, there 50,000 of gold and silver and it lies in trust with me. But I'll sail this night, this very night. I'll sail right through the fame. I'll make my way through storm and gale. And I'll bring young Margaret home. So we sailed away from Norway. He sailed right through the fame, for he was bound for Scotland, for to bring young Margaret home. But on the Firth of Forth, they ran a storm, and the waves around him they did sweep. Now Sir Patrick Spens and his gallant crew, they lie sleeping in the deep.
Very well sung, Duncan.
Yes.
And great before that magnificent border ballad to hear the bonny song of Robert Tannehill, wasn't it? Yeah. The Braes of Glenifer. Tannehill, I know, with Are You Sleeping, Maggie, and one or two others, was one of Jeannie's favourite poets.